Attention! Diamond Dogs! Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged. And the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they've planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out, you will be my eyes. The deadliest enemy's right here in our midst. And they will get no mercy.
Even with Skullface dead, our pain is still right with us. We need more strength. We need more men. Diamond Dogs needs to be bigger. Missions have come in too. We still have a long road ahead of us.
Boss, welcome home.
Thank you.
So why'd the boss's old organization be taken out? Just because the U.S. didn't like having a threat like that on its doorstep?
You hear all kinds of stories. But from what Commander Miller says, there's more to it than that. They had this feud with an American covert intelligence agency called Cypher. During the Peace Walker incident, the boss built a merc outfit that fought alongside the Sandinistas. An army without a country. By mercs, for mercs. Something no governor holding reins. Cypher wanted their military muscle. The boss said no.
So they moved on the Caribbean base and massacred.
I hear ya.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
You can now give the order to develop or dispose of nuclear weapons from your iDroid. With a nuclear deterrent, even if you're discovered while infiltrating a rival PF's FOB, most PFs won't dare retaliate. But you, of all people, know how dangerous it can be to have nuclear weapons. So will you add nukes to our arsenal as a deterrent? Or will you take them away from other PFs and dispose of them to help build a world that's free of nuclear weapons? I'll leave that decision up to you.